Hey, what's that thing that Darby did showing us how to connect the University of Utah Mary Library to Google Scholar? Here's how you do it. Go to Google Scholar. Way up here, you see the, what do they call that? Sandwich stack, hamburger, lettuce, cheese. I don't know what they call it. There's library links. University of Utah. Then every time you search for anything, you're more likely to find those things like get it at the University of Utah.